Hello.
Good morning, sir. I'm Kiran calling from ABC Bank. Am I speaking to Mr. Satish?
Yes, speaking. Regarding what it is?
Sir, I just wanted to remind that last month EMI payment is due.
I had requested you to spread 15,000 into 3 months because I got message for 0% EMI. Then why are you charging now?
Sir, 0% interest is offered only on EMI of 6 and 9 months but not on 3 months, sir.
What? But you never informed him about this?
Sir, we apologize for the inconvenience, but however, as per the company policy, the charges are applicable. It is very much mentioned in the terms and conditions.
What? Do you expect me to read those 4 or 5 pages of terms and conditions?
Sir, it is mentioned just below the 0% EMI option, which we sent through SMS. However, I am still here to help you, sir.
In what way?
Sir, if you can send the payment right now, it will avoid the additional charges.
Okay, sure. What should I do now?
Sir, we'll send a link to your registered mobile number. It will be very easy for you to make the payment.
Okay then, send the link, I will make the payment.
Sure, sir. We'll send the link right away. Thank you so much for your time. Have a pleasant day.
Okay, fine. You too have one.